Hey everyone, Matt here, picking up slightly after where we left off, because I didn't want to be looking like a novice. I luckily made it through with 6 seconds to spare, through the ice area. Found some amber, found some ice keys, and, alright, it's time to get down into where it's warm. It better be warm in there. Otherwise, I'm going to flip. Yeah, not avoiding a fight altogether was not an option in this little mountain path that led up to the top of this peak. There's the Bogoblin camp, and they try to roll giant snowball boulders down at me. To those who set foot in the shrine, I am Cain Namat. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Alright, temperature seems fine. So. Oh, excuse me. Distilling room. Please be a hookshot. Favorite weapon in the series. Cryonis, create a pillar of ice from a water surface. Pillars that are very stable. These pillars can be used as stepping stones or as obstacles. Use Cryonis on an ice pillar to break it. Oh, I'm not happy with this turn of events. Oh, aim underfoot. Okay. Yeah, figure it out. Oh. Aim outward. Lift that gate. Shoot one of these things again. Shoot! I've made it airborne! Oh, run away! Oh, okay. It doesn't do damage. Ancient spring. Alright. Haha. Nice try, but I see your tricks. Give me that treasure. Right. Wrong button. I'll be a good weapon. Ah, traveler spear. Travelers fend off wolves and other beasts. It's easy to hold and simple to use. Speaking of, I cannot wait to use my, that they'd make it. Oh, right, they're gonna warp me out of here anyway, so it doesn't matter. Ah, I see. Oh, wrong side. There we go. Okay. Interesting. Oh, that's it. So much of it looks like I can explore further, but I don't know, I guess I'll probably come back like later in the game and visit all of these. I know I missed a couple treasure chests. Don't know if I can even get them yet, I didn't feel like taking the time to try. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the... Okay, let's just skip this one. Just this one time. Alright, I got all four. May the goddess smile upon you. Great climb somewhere. You can scale a wall quicker by using X. Doing so uses up a lot of stamina, so make sure you have enough to make it to the top. Okay. Save wear and tear on your weapons. Try swinging heavy metallic objects around or dropping them on foes' heads. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. I know I used an old metal cube out on the plains to, like, slam into an enemy and it, like, instant killed it. What? Seriously, old man? Not here on the mountaintop, okay? I don't want to freeze to death. This you have now acquired all of the spirit orbs from the shrines on this plateau. Oh, extraordinary. That means it is finally time. I think it is finally time for me to tell you everything. But first... Imagine an X on your map with the four shrines at the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you there. Oh, okay. One last map tutorial. Do you understand? The two lines connecting the shrines would cross. There, I will be waiting. Oh, snap! He just spirited away! Oh, shoot! Wrong button! I love that screenshot button as an option. Alright, let's look. We got that here. And right here. So, yep, Templeton. Nah, I don't want to go to the tower. It's the Shrine of Resurrection. Let's fast travel to it. Okay, so that shrine didn't take too long. In fact, none of them have, actually. Most of my time has been wasted. Remote bombs and wind. Remote bombs are lighter than they appear. Use the wind up to your advantage to roll them in certain directions or blow them farther than you could throw them on your own. Oh, nice. Okay, I already know the climbing bit. Joys of night. Some animals and insects only come out at night. I figured as much. I've seen the sunset fireflies. I know how bugs work. That's when I found that rhino beetle too, but that may have been a coincidence. Oh yeah, that takes a lot of stamina for how little it, like, boosts you. Got distracted by the shadows for a second. Well, I cannot wait to get the hang glider. The paraglider. Whatever it's called. Oh no, the fire's out! When I first met the old man. Oh wow, there's no apples on that tree either. Well, like, they're not growing back. Oh man, that means there's, like, a finite number of healing resources too. There's the Korok, the first one that I found. I jumped into that pool and he gave me a thing. Oh no, there's a sword in that stone! Oh, I need to get it. Okay, gotta save some of my stamina so I can climb. There we go. I didn't even notice that. Seriously, a sword in a stone, like right off the bat. It better not be like a fake master sword. I don't want any of that nonsense. I know I don't have enough space for it, so... Bokoblin Arm, you have served me surprisingly well. That's why I won't break you. I shall drop you and leave you to... Rusty Broadsword. This once fearsome sword has seen better days. It can do some damage in the right hands, but also breaks. Oh, jeez. Come on. Why does everything break so quickly? Like... I mean, can't they just, like, dull it first? Yeah. Everything just wants to break immediately. Temple of Time. So weird having these updates. This really does not feel like a Zelda game. Oh. Oops. Alright, got these wings. Broadsword is badly damaged. Oh, great. Okay, well, I might as well just drop it now and pick up another Bokoblin arm. Ah, this one's arching! Oh, wow. Arm breaks pretty quickly, too, actually. I wish you could, like, hold the button to, like, switch whatever... Alright, I guess you can throw stuff. Oh. Am I supposed to throw it? Oh, there we go. Oh, dang it, bro. Oh. So I already explored the Temple of Time a bit. Okay, you know what? I don't have time. Oh, I do not have time for you jerks. I'm just gonna run. I'm freaking over this. Just go. Here we go. In here? Nope, it's gonna be in the area upstairs. I think I found a treasure chest here, I'm not certain. No, I don't think I did actually. Okay, there we go. Oh shoot. I'd still have to walk back around right away. Death Mountain over there in the distance. More keys, come on. Friggin' over this. Come on. God, all my weapons just wanna break. Alright, now a lot of ingredients and stuff. So yeah, these jars right here are the biggest teas ever. I have yet to find a single rupee in this entire game. I'm just gonna break them out of anger. There we go. Satisfied for now. Actually, no, I don't know if I've explored all the way over here on the... Yep, I already ransacked both of these. I came over here, I just didn't do anything of importance. Apparently you can pray at this statue, though. Little matryoshkas right here. Oh, this is different. It did not do this last time. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs, I can offer you great power. It appears you have claimed 4 spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 orbs, I will amplify your being. So tell me what it is that you desire. Heart container, stamina vessel. Oh, man. Heart container. For another heart container, yes? Yes. Okay, so I guess these act as heart pieces in this game. She'll grant the power you seek. Oh, shoot. Traded them. Dun, 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 dun. Right, wrong jingle. My force has been strengthened, increasing your maximum number of hearts by 1. Hope enemies drop hearts, though. Go and bring peace to Hyrule. Oh no, but I gave him away. He wanted them. Oh no, it was all a ruse. I'm certain of it. Blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient, Izzy. Here I am. Get up here, quickly. Crazy old man. What? What? How am I supposed to get up there, though? Okay. Stuff out here that I can climb? I guess. So. I ransacked this one. Yes, yes, I did. What if I can climb it? Oh, I can. Okay, cool. That'll give me a little bit extra breathing room to climb. Oh, no. It's so much higher right here. Dang, Link has the freaking death grip in this game. That is ridiculous. Alright. Oh no, he's just still climbing. I could probably still stand. Alright. Oh! Oh, thank goodness! Oh, that was... Okay, you know what? Screw it. Not going around this way. I'm just... Oh, here we go. Oh, jeez, oh, that was... I think my heart just skipped a beat. I knew it was risky, but I thought maybe he can do it. cover a bit, climb up this way, and then grab onto there from here. I don't know why he wants me up here, though. I'm glad there's not so much a focus on parkour as I expected there to be. Like, there's more just... Wow. I did not know that the Temple of Time had shingles. Like, that is baffling. Right, old man. Oh, okay, there you are. Oh, there's a treasure chest here.
Well done there, young one.
Oh, God, he speaks too.
Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
Bosphoramus.
I was the last leader of Hyrule.
Wow, I called it.
No longer exists.
I feel smart right now. King Rome, the last king of Hyrule.
The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened.
Oh, how about I say, I'm not ready for this fight. Yeah, I'm ready for the story.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past.
Cannot grasp the true form of this kingdom. Calamity Ganon's
transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends, oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
Oh, that explains those.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turned them against us.
Oh, dang.
The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, The princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Gone. Here's the paraglider, just as I promised. Item that you received from the kingdom allows you to sail through the sky. Press X while you're in the air to use it. The isolated plateau complete. That you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link, you must save. Destroy Ganon, new objective. Seek out Impa. This is heavy, Doc. This is heavy. Seriously, this. First of all, I'd like to say, whoever they got to voice the king, very, very good, very convincing, very good job. Like, oh wow, soldier spell. Your inventory is full, of course it is. Okay, so. Oops, zoomed in by mistake. Okay. Dang, that's a long way to go. But, wow, this, oh man, stuff's getting real in Hyrule. Was not expecting all of this. Okay, I guess. Alright. Got quite a bit of stamina. Pretty good control too. Man though, that's this is crazy. I mean this is incredible. And they are just Oh, yeah, shoot. There we go. Wow. I am... Oh, Nintendo. Yo. Oh, this is their triumphant return. They are pulling no punches. Oh, I bet there's a treasure up there. I bet anything there's a treasure up there. And I bet wrong. Surprising nobody. Oh. Grabbing quite a bit. I guess it takes a little less than climbing. Alright. Alright, guys, we made it to Hyrule Kingdom. Gotta find more Sheikah Towers. Oh, still abandoned. Wagon. Alright, well, I think I found a good little hiding place right here. See any enemies? Oh, this is depressing. All this stuff, I mean. Jeez, like, why is Hyrule Castle so ruined? Ah! Heck! If I can catch one of those birds. Oh, damn. One of them got alerted. Oh. Those herbs? No, they are not. I haven't found any other herbs, like, aside from that one spot where I found them. It's like everything's ruined, but, like, the land is so lush and green and, like, tranquil out here, aside from the, like, the Boga Blends. Oh, there are birds out there. That's gotta mean something. Ah, but I'll save that for another day. Yeah. This, I guess I'm just gonna run around a bit and start making some progress, so I will see you all in the next video. And until then, take care.